Hey guys, it's Hayden, and today I'm back listing off 10 facts you didn't know about the hit Disney Channel show Wizards of Waverly Place. Fact number one. Wizards of Waverly Place was originally going to be called The Amazing Hannigans, and Alex was supposed to be named Julia Hannigan. Once Disney ruled out The Amazing Hannigans, the show was almost called The Amazing O'Malley's, before finally coming up with the last name Russo. Fact number two. David Henry actually wrote a few episodes for Wizards of Waverly Place, such as Alex's logo and Meet the Werewolves. Number 3. Joe Jonas auditioned for the role of Justin Russo and was seriously considered for the part. Luckily, David Henry landed the role. Number 4. Like her character, Selena Gomez is also of Mexican and Italian descent. Number 5. As a gift, after the show wrapped, the kids received their wands to keep, and they were actually framed for them. Number 6. Currently, Wizards of Waverly Place is one of the longest-running shows on Disney Channel with a total of 106 episodes. Number 7. Originally, Justin and Alex were supposed to be twins. Number 8. Waverly Place is actually a street in New York City. Number 9. Past the time between takes, Selena and David play Thumb Wars. And our last fact, number 10. David Henry and Greg Sulkin, Alex's werewolf boyfriend on the show, were such good friends offset that Greg moved next door to David. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe and check out 10 facts you did not know about iCarly. And I'll see you in the next one.